Okay, test, test, test. There we go. Perfect. For some reason my mic wasn't connected through my setup, but that's fine. Hello everyone, welcome back to Crusader Kings 3. Taking a sip of water there. Back in the House Wyl, or no, House Wyl. That's what it is. House Wyl. Encroaching death of my character, because he's old as heck. 74 years young, that's not... He's not long for this world. I believe from this little series I've been doing, I believe my plan was to take Red March? Or was to take Tor? Can't remember. But at the same time, I'm just playing to play, so we'll see how far. We'll see how far I get with House Wyl. But I did a... Let me grab my little note here that I made for myself. Just gotta go to this. Yeah, I gotta click into this. A user on the on my YouTube channel there said the blade. I don't have the name at this particular one, but that's fine. The blade of the House Wyl is a flame bird, which that's what I was trying to remember what it was. It's a curved looking blade that is meant to impose serious injury or death, more likely death, because when it stabs, it has that wavy-like blade, so it's supposed to cut you from the inside in a very... It's not a good way to go. Because it cuts your organs and all that stuff in a very bad fashion. So that's... It's awesome that the Adder's Fang is that type of way, because it honestly could have been a dagger, it could have been a short sword, it could have been anything, really, but the fact that it's Flameberg, it makes it just all the more, it makes that more snake-like feature. Okay, on to this. I gotta close out of this, otherwise it's gonna take some processing power. What am I doing? Who is this? Oh, my maester? Oh, I don't remember that. Oh yeah, he hates me because he's... Mr. Flame Boy. I also noticed they added some small edits to this mod here and there. Obviously, I have a submod enabled where this little area is all developed. Who's this? Well, that's the... I know who that is. But this isn't in the main mod. This is a part of the Cities and Buildings mod for CK3. But it has... the Chad. Aegon of House Bittersteel. Married it. Yeah, okay. Dorne's Fracture? Really, no. They joined with the Baratheons? Okay. Who the heck are you? A duchy house took over a a minor house took over the Primarch? Prince March? Okay, there's been some things that have been happening there. That's interesting. And then the Reach is all torn to pieces. Blackbird went Baratheon. Willem went Baratheon. Okay. Strange. So strange. Cricknall became its own thing. That's so strange. A lot of infraction, apparently. Wolf branches, I don't. Wait a minute. Who the heck are you? Torture and then banish. I could have killed her earlier. Not much worth to me. Why is it telling me I have something? I don't care about the. Oh, what? Oh, huh? I'm infirm, I can't really do much with that. Okay. I don't remember this little coast being here. It's cool. Cool design there. These are the. Yep, yeah, yeah. It's tortoises. I mean, they have a house name, but I call them the tortoises. Duskendale became its own thing. Huh. The realm is getting fractured. Doing that. So these are still their own little commune. Except for this guy. Oh yeah, my son. Sure. He can be stubborn. Not a problem. So Dorne is fractured in that fashion. Sure. The Iron Islands is fractured. Oh yeah, that's because they're doing the Greyjoy thing. That's right, that's right. That's why they're not connected right now. I get it. That's the walls. Okay. Cool. just died. Okay. Oh yeah, this guy, so he controls that. He only has one, but no, he wouldn't. Could give this to my grandson. Yeah. Oh, he's my great grandson. Oh, okay. No. Is there something I was going to do with all this prestige? No, I'm not petitioning anything. I don't think so. I don't think there was anything I could recruit more knights, I guess. What does he need for this? Ambitious grass, really difficult. Okay. Yeah. I don't know, the picture prowess is great. She died. I outlived my own daughter. Okay. Who's my knight? No, actually, maybe. Oh, he's dead. He died at 25? Oh, yeah. From the duel. That's right, that's right. I don't really want him to become. I don't really want to educate him. Oh. Yeah, do that. We'll do it that way. Fifteen years. Why? Jeez. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that. $400 to make this. That's a lot of supply limit. Or I could upgrade my own. Can't do that. Could do that. I don't think there was anything here that I would do. do a trade port. You're about to die. There's no way I'm gonna. Be fine. Let's see what to do. That's not bad. Yeah, I'll just keep doing this, I think. Quarries, then I can get more building production. Oh no, I should nah, it's fine. Got one, I don't need two. I have enough money, or oh, I'd have to wait. How much is the trade for? I forgot about the development. Okay, so that's plus 5% of development. Does that give me? Nope. Does that give me? No. He died? Oh yeah, he was old. Of course he died. Well, how goes the war in the... Okay, the Reach is its own thing for some reason. I'm assuming they beat the Greyjoys. Did they kill the Greyjoys? No. Oh, the Ironwood guy died. Who replaced him? His son? The Sleeper. Okay then. Choices here. It's 54, yeah. Well, I suppose just choose something that's... offering my son as a hostage. He married his... Okay. Oh, sorry, I didn't see the chat here. Some reason my chat... I have an app for it, but whatever. I am the Faith of the Seven. More specifically, my patron is... Yeah, okay. My patron is the Smith, because at the time I needed the domain, but... In this particular junction where I'm about to die, it doesn't particularly matter at this time, so I'm not going to change that. I guess I could. Maybe not. It costs me to 50 piety. I'm not doing a lot of scheming right now. And I'll keep it there. Owen Wyl, Aston Wyl, Simon Wyl, Emery Wyl, Alfred Wyl. Oh, Rufus Wyl, yeah, sure. I hate it when it does this. That's fine. I wasn't too keen on having it there. Any reason for me to have this island if I wanted it? God, they're dropping like flies. Took it personally. Okay then. I was expecting to die sometime soon in this little playthrough, but I'm still alive. I don't want to be, well, I should say that. He's not a bad character. It's just he's, if he wasn't infirm, I would be fine. Because he has great stats. I don't really want to play as my son. If he dies, it's fine. Because then... because he's a great leader. Not great on the intrigue, but he has Ruthless, which is a fantastic trait for the particular house that I am. God, they still have 6,000 troops. Yeah, I'm not going to attack that. There's no way I'm going to win that fight. I'd probably get away with this whenever... I am still allied with the God Grace. He's not allied with anybody. He's not very strong. a lot of fantastic fighters. I don't have any, like, good stewards. Oh, I should wait. Ah, it's fine. It's just money after all. Excuse me. Fear tax is nice when I have so much dread as I do. I don't think there's a particular... Oh, yeah. I'm infirm. Yeah. One huge downside of that stupid perk. Then again, it is a major health trait, so I guess that's the point. Someone's trying to kill my grandson. Okay. Why? Oh, that's not good. Right? Because I think that event can lead to drowning, because you look into the water and then you fall into the water and then you die. good job. How much does it cost for trade ports? Think about that. How did he lose so much strength? Oh, he must have had a rebellion in his little... I get it. Something got caught in my throat here. There we go. Jeez, what? Quiz. I beg your pardon. The Tullys are over here? What are you doing over here? You don't belong over here. Get out of our land. She married Edmure? Or Edmure married her? I can't. Well, now wait a minute. Are the Tullys quick to... Oh, they're right there. Oh, jeez. This is gonna be a problem. That's gonna make it even more infractured in Dorne. Nice, 700 troops. I think they have like, 16,000 troops. If I abduct her, what would that do? No, we don't like you. Just kill her too, I suppose. I beg your pardon. Well. That's not good. Okay, well, it was bound to happen. You're there. You're there. You stay there. Jeez, he's 3,000 pursuit. Jeez, this piety is rough. Why is his piety so low? He has claims on the torrenting? Okay. Very strange. What does he do? I just... I mean, you're gonna get it anyways once I die, so what are you so concerned about? Can I join his war? Why did he... Oh. That's fine, we don't care about that. I can't touch him. Dang. Can't join the faction either. Am I in battle? Why am I armor? an asshole. Oh, it's probably because I see. Can't move now again. Oh, I tried to kill her. Why? No. Yes. Why? Why would he do that? Patron is he? The father. Doesn't really need diplomacy though. Oh, no, that's not what I was. Misread that. can't change it. That's right. Here it is, strategy. Okay. Spies in my court. Can't convert to faith if I don't have the faith. Oh, you're pretty awful at everything. Okay, Haha, you're funny. Oh, that's all the way up there. I'm not doing that. Why would I ask him for things in the reach? That's not the reach. Yeah, that is the reach. Sure. Hmm. probably don't need to do this anymore. Okay. Okay, so he's... Rome's at war again? Oh yeah, they're fighting. The young Griff. I wonder if I take this. Is that too much of a... He's 3,000 troops. Okay. I'm near death. Oh, good. Enemy. Boy, that happens quick. Married a corvile? Okay. Thank you. Jesus. Something else. Pox. Want that to go through, but that's I think I cancel it when it does. Of course, yes, I'm your uncle, don't worry about it. I didn't kidnap you or have you hostage for such a long time. Everything's fine. You know, I might just take that. Do I really want this? What is it a part of? Joining that. Thank you. Oh, jeez, it's all the way over there. Wait. Married a fray. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to stop there for today. We went through a couple generations. We went from old man to more old man. And now we're on Lord Justin. Not a lot has changed. I mean, we were building in buildings and stuff like that, so I think next time I'm gonna try to take this little island. So why not? I don't think I'll ever be able to attack them unless I get more troops somehow.